Well, I've recovered after my hammer throw in there, and we've got our first arrivals here. But we've got a very, very special first arrival here this morning. John Deacon of the Pop Crew Queen.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Well, John, it's pretty cold, isn't it?
It's very cold.
At least the rain stopped, nevertheless.
Yeah,
how did you actually get into the Group Queen?
We've been together about 5 years now. I met the other lads when I was at college in London here in London. And we've been together ever since, you know, no changes at all, just the same four people, you know.
I see. What's it like being in a band?
It's all right, it's interesting.
Does it have its difficult moments?
It does, it's very hard work. It's not as easy as some people think, you know.
I see.
We have to work, you know, nearly a full year, you know. We haven't had a holiday this summer at all yet.
No?
No.
Have you got any plans for holidays?
I don't know. Just got a few days off for Christmas, like everybody, I think.
I see. How did you actually get into recording, making records and
that? When we did our first album years ago, we first did some demos, and then we actually got in the real studio and made the album.
I see.
The first album.
Great, lovely. And you also write songs, don't you?
Yeah, I've written a couple. I got one on the new album, and I wrote one on the last album, You're My Best Friend, which is a single as well, you know.
I see.
So I'm a late starter as far as writing's concerned, but it's coming on.
Have you got any special place you like to go where you like to write your songs?
No, I don't, at home.
Where do you get the inspiration from? Does it...
Don't know. Difficult thing to say, really.
It is, actually, because I write a few. Very badly, I must admit. I play a bit of guitar as well.
Yeah.
Very badly again. Anyway, you brought something along to swap this morning.
I've got a copy of our latest album, which is A Day at the Races.
Right? Actually, where did the name come from?
It's, well, sort of a Marx Brothers film title, because the last one, A Night at the Opera, was, you know, Marx Brothers film title as well. Right?
What else have you got?
And I've got a stunter kite, right? Can you see that? That's one of the stunter kites, and we hope we might have one flying in a bit. Actually, there's one up there.
Oh, lovely. Have you got any ideas what you want to swap it for?
What we'd like is our guitarist, Brian May, right? He uses sixpences as plectrums, right?
Yeah.
The old sixpenny bits or tanners, right? And what we'd like to swap them for, I'll give an album and a kite for a sixpenny piece, the old tanners, you know, the little silver things.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
That's pretty unusual swap, isn't it?
And I got six lots of these, so the first six people down here with tanners.
Lovely.
These.
Great.
Okay.
Well, we've got some more first arrivals over there. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Come on, you can say good morning better than that. Good morning.
Good morning.
Lovely. And hopefully we'll have a lot more. I'm in the West London Stadium. We look forward to seeing you a bit later, and hopefully we'll do the swap for you.
Yep.
Great. See you in a little while.
Thank you very much indeed. Music from Queen. Two superb bits of film, man. Music from Queen coming a little bit later on the Swap Shop.
Queen. I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro,
Magnifico.
I'm just a poor boy, and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
Oh, baby.
Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody, and more Queen coming a little bit later.
Well, it's Christmas next week, you know. Have you got any ideas what you're going to get off Father Christmas?
I really don't know, Keith, actually. I like to keep it a surprise.
Yeah, I think likewise, actually. I just want something nice in your Christmas stocking.
I wouldn't mind a bowler hat like yours.
Well, you can have mine if you want it.
Well, that's very kind, thank you.
All right, I'll bring it in.
Merry Christmas.
You what, because I'm only just round the corner this week, so you put the kettle on now, and I'll be along in a few minutes after we finish doing our few swaps and that, OK?
All right, somebody lock the door, please. He's coming round.
All right, and I want it out of a swap shop mug. I want me tea out of a swap shop mug, remember?
All right, we'll do it. We'll do it for you.
All right. Well, we've got John Deacon back with us. Have you swapped?
Yes, we swapped. They went ever so quickly. Yeah? We've got one left here, but this little girl here has been ever in here since very early on, and she's getting blue with cold. It's Michelle, isn't it?
Michelle, not Michelle, my bell. Michelle, my bell. How old are you, Michelle?
Seven.
I see. And do you live locally?
I
live around the area?
No.
You don't?
I live a bit away from the scrubs.
I see. And have you got your sixpence?
Yes.
You brought along? Have you got it there? Let's have a look at this.
That's all right, isn't it?
It's a 1961 sixpenny piece.
That's fine, I'll give that to Brian.
Are you happy with us?
Yes, very happy indeed. Yeah.
Lovely. Are you going to go to the park now and fly your kite?
A night.
Yeah? You're going to listen to the album as well?
Okay.
Okay, there lovely.
An album and a kite.
And there's your sixpence, John.
Thank you. Oh,
thanks for coming along
lovely.
This morning.
Enjoyed
it's been
it.
Great. Lovely.
Thank you.
By the way, what are you going to do in the future? Have you got any records coming out?
Well, we just got that one come out, our latest album, and we're off to America next year.
Oh, lovely.
So a big tour for 3 months, and then we'll come back, and we'll probably be making another album then, you know.
Well, I wish you all the success.
Okay. Thank
you've already got, in any case. Right, let's see if we can do some swaps.